Hi guys, this is another episode, and today I'm interviewing something really special that I got. I'm hanging around. Don't know if I'm sick or not, don't know. But if I cough, then yeah, I cough. So, here it is. Sir Nigel Gresley from the Great Gather. No, Great Goodbye. I don't know if there's a difference or not. But they're both amazing. So I got him with these purple custards. It looks amazing. Looks fabulous. There's 7 of them? I don't know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No, there's 6. There's 6! So, yeah. You probably have noticed my mallard by now. He's got 6. So, yeah. Let's get this. Open my doing the details. So it's in the form it is now, obviously. The nameplate is better than the rest. I don't know if you can see it right now, but I'm getting close. Try again. No, you can't read it. Well, I can't read it. It's got the little plate, so it did 112 miles per hour. Very special. The front is kind of good, because when I got it, it looked like it was really, really fat. Seriously. If you can see that black bit there. Yeah, that's a good thing, because I really wanted this for a long time, and now I've got it. Well, I got it for my birthday, so, yeah. Good steam train, or engine.